playing guitar without playing it. You play the guitar without playing it. That's cool. The world's greatest guitar player. You don't even play. It is amazing. That makes sense. Russ, that's been impressive. At first, I'm like, I was telling you, turn that shit off.
It started, you're fucking me up.
I admit, it started out rough. You pick it up, and he started doing that shit. I'm like,
it started out rough.
I was looking at you like, turn it off.
No, I wasn't about to do that.
You got skills.
That's always fun, dude.
I love
Chris. Your drums are fan-fucking-tastic.
Dude, no shit, dude.
Dude. You can always be a drummer.
We'll switch places. He'll be a drummer. No, I'm just kidding. The Russian, he's got some chalk. We got a lot of shit.
Maybe next time you can do drums, I'll do bass, and you do a more. You put some bass on it.
I can dig around on bass.
It's cool to have the noise thing going on, but at the same time, put a melody in the middle of it at times.
Yeah, I can do a walk like this.
I know, it's intensifying when you get in the zone.
I guess one of my legs is shorter than the other.
But damn, I get in that weird zone, like a Bermuda Triangle, and that's like a wow, it's obvious. Dude. But you're drunk. I mean, I'm not drunk, I'm just in the zone.
I said, you can't go back.